what we saw in this past year compared to the previous year is that there's a huge amount of work being done with regards to accommodating the new wave of people. So for example, out there now in the past, you could maybe fit, maybe hypothetically speaking, 5,000 people. But now I think you could do 12,000 easily. You don't find people crammed up anymore. That's the first thing. The second thing is that the lights are a lot better now. We've got all these LED lights. So previously there's spotlights. Spotlights, if they go off, they want to come back on, it's difficult. LED lights, if there's a blackout, you can come back on easily. It's easy. The third thing I have to say is commendable, it's quite good, is that they put a lot of small fans, all of these outdoor wall fans. So throughout the whole space and not just say in the center of the gathering, air movement is very good. So I think it's a lot of good shift. A lot of people have been talking about this, I've been excited to see it.